We're back to March. In some ways, it has never stopped being March. But some things have changed. For instance, we now have 3 vaccines authorized to be administered in the United States. And as of the first of the month, if you are in Tier 1B, you are eligible to get one in Los Angeles County. If you're elsewhere in Southern California, here are our guides for other counties. Am I eligible? Healthcare workers, long-term care facility residents, and people 65 and older are in Tier 1A and remain eligible. As of March 1, Tier 1B is also eligible. That tier includes teachers and workers in childcare, including workers in early care and education, public schools, colleges and universities, and independent and charter schools. 1B does not include private nannies and babysitters, emergency services workers, including law enforcement, national security, corrections officers, workers required to be in person at court routinely and interact with clients in correctional facilities, campus and school police, dispatchers, and child and adult protective services workers, and food and agriculture workers, including food-associated port and transportation workers, food manufacturing workers, food service workers, farm workers, veterinarians and workers involved in veterinary health, and grocery store workers. Find out if you're eligible to be vaccinated, and be alerted when it's your turn, by checking California's My Turn tool, or by calling the California COVID-19 hotline at 833-422-4255, available Monday to Friday, 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., Saturday and Sunday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. How do I prove I'm eligible? If you are eligible because you are 65 or older, bring a photo ID. If you are eligible because of your job, bring your photo ID. It does not have to be government issued, it can be your work badge, for instance, proof that you live or work in LA County, if your photo ID doesn't have that information already, and proof that you work in an applicable industry. Here's more information from LA County on what documentation is required. Click for required documentation at the link. Do I need to have insurance to be eligible? Do I have to show proof of citizenship? No. The vaccine will be available for free to everyone, and you will not be asked about your immigration status. You can make an appointment for yourself through government-run sites or private pharmacies and health centers. Those options include large point-of-dispensing sites, sometimes referred to as PODs and MegaPODs, like the ones at Dodger Stadium and the Forum. Appointment slots aren't always available. Those are booking through. If you try to make an appointment and all the slots are booked, you'll have to wait until more open up. Depending on your industry, you may be vaccinated through your job or at special dedicated sites. Healthcare workers and long-term care facility residents are being vaccinated on site, in many cases. The L.